means a lot to all the seniors, you know, getting a big win here tonight. It's completely awesome getting our brothers in, you know. I can't really explain it. It was awesome. So keep the energy up, and we need to have the momentum going into the playoffs. So we practiced hard that one day we had, and, you know, we just rolled right into this game. It meant a lot to, you know, come here and get a win.
To say that football is the path,
well,
is
maybe last, we might get second seed. So. But if it is last time, I'm glad we won. I'm glad we won big. I'm glad, you know, it was an awesome night. So YMC, he's just awesome. Like, every practice, he brings it like a senior would. You know, he doesn't act like his age. He's very, very mature. He's a leader, even though he's younger than us. I look up to him. And, you know, he makes plays. So, I love YMC. He's awesome. Coach Bo means a lot to me. Like, he's been there for 3 years. You know, he's been a great guy. Leading me and, you know, coaching me and making me, like, mature and grow as a player. So, yeah. I just attribute that to, like, my teammates' playmaking ability, you know. My line blocked good, you know. I had to scramble a little bit, but my players were just getting open and making a play after the catch. So, get ready. We just need to hit it hard in practice, you know, bring the energy every single day and get that mentality that we're not going home early. Our goal is to make it all the way to Rice-Eccles. You know, we want to win state, so we're going to bring it.